I have killed more people on film than any other actor ever. And this is not like killing people. I'm proud of that, but then, you know, murders, actual murders. There's four Jason movies, BTK, Ed Gein. I have three movies coming out this year that I played a killer, multiple killings. And,
17 alone in Hatchet 2.
Yeah, 17
in Hatchet 2. That was the most kills in a movie ever. I heard that rumor.
I read that too, yeah. Right. That's the movie with the most...
Maybe, but the total's pretty high. And I think it's kind of cool to think that maybe nobody is... Because you know, most actors make a career out of playing all different kinds of characters. I just kill people.
You're good at it. Speaking of past films, is there one that you hold near and dear to your heart? What's your favorite role?
Obviously, I always loved playing the Jason character. I never would have stopped if it was up to me, but it wasn't up to me. And between Jason and now Victor, probably the favorite roles. Little parts were fun. I did a movie called Monster with Charlize Theron. She won an Oscar for it. And I played the cop that arrests her at the end. Even though I only have a couple lines, it was just very cool to do a scene with such a talented actress who ended up winning an Oscar for that role. So that's kind of a special one too. That's when one of the rare times when I first talked to the director, she said, I'd like you to be the stunt coordinator on this movie, and I want you to play a character. I said, okay, what bad guy is it? She said, no, I want you to play a cop. I said, wow, a cop, all right, that is different. He'll be undercover in a biker bar. That's why then. So I didn't look like a cop, I still look like a bad guy, but I did arrest her, and it was the scene that we shot was in the bar where the real Eileen Wuornos was arrested. Not far from here. We shot most of the movie right here in Orlando.
What about you, Danielle?
I don't know if this movie called Wish Upon a Star with the Disney Channel with Katherine Heigl. It was like Freaky Friday where we switched bodies. And I thought it was cool because I was cast last minute because they couldn't find someone. I was playing Haley, who was like 14 in real life. I think I was like 19. But I'm really older than Katherine Heigl in real life, so when we switched bodies in the movie, they needed someone that could play the older sister. So it worked that I looked so much younger, but I was actually older and a little more mature than her, so it kind of worked out. You know, I didn't like this movie, but I had a good time filming it. It was Daylight with Stallone, because we shot in Italy for 6 months. That was really fun. And then I did this series, you know, I did this cartoon called The Wild Thornberries for like a million years. That's probably my favorite thing I've ever done. Because I get to go to work in my pajamas and make a complete ass of myself and do weird things. And then, God, there's so much fun. And then Father of the Pride, I don't think anyone ever saw that because that got canceled pretty quickly. But it was Carl Reiner, John Goodman, Cheryl Hines. The Lion cartoon, I played the Sierra, the daughter, so it was weird because they were